This is the time.
So welcome back to another training vlog. This week is two sessions. First session is just a Friday evening session, and if you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen it. It's 180 or 405 for 9 reps. Obviously, I'm not a psychopath and wouldn't want to ever do 9 reps. It's just I miscounted, and there was no way I was going to do 10 afterwards. So yeah, just standard squat session. Funny thing about the dog is she literally knows that there's only 2 or 3 times in a training session when she can possibly get attention. So she knows at the start of a session, if I'm kind of walking around and doing bodyweight stuff, that she can come over and annoy me and she'll get like attention. Besides, and when I'm putting on my knee sleeves and putting on like my shoes, besides that, she literally could not have any less interest in what's going on around her. I don't know the 160 as usual is the kind of weight that belt, knee sleeves, shoes all kind of go on. In terms of wearing a belt under a t-shirt, I much prefer wearing a belt like under a t-shirt. I know it's like very much a personal preference thing. I just feel better. It feels like it grips more. The reason I don't do it on top sets is because I genuinely don't want to get any more DMs from people asking why I'm hiding a belt under my t-shirt. So I just find it way easier if I'm putting lift up online to wear the belt on the outside. So this is just a different angle. This is actually with our proper kind of work camera that we use for all the Sika videos. For some reason, it just doesn't look as good as the Google Pixel camera. But yeah, these look these felt very, very easy. They look pretty crappy towards the end. Obviously, like valgus knee rotation is something that just happens to be under fatigue. In general training, I've kind of dropped back frequency, dropped back overall volume a small bit, just to try and improve my recovery in between sessions. Obviously, we're getting towards the end of the the kind of block in general now, so just starting to taper a bit. I'm still thinking about dropping some weight, or I am dropping some weight, so I just can't train quite as much as I have been in the past. But yeah, training's going pretty well. Right, so this is the running route for today. It's a 1 mile run. You'll see this is like a 1 mile over speed training run again, so it's slightly downhill. The gradient isn't too bad. Like, the gradient I think is a, according to an online topographical maps, it's somewhere between 120 and 150 foot fall over a mile, so it's not a crazy gradient. You'll just see in the video here, like, most of it's sped up. I just go to normal speed for the distance markers, so that's 400 meters. My aim for this mile run was run it at 6 minute mile pace. It's actually just less than a mile, so it's like 0.95 of a mile. So I was saying if I ran it for 6 minute mile pace, I'll probably go somewhere around like 5:40, 5 whatever. And I did that, so I ran the first 400 meters in about like 80, I think it was like 80 seconds, 81 or 82. I can't remember what the watch said. I don't have the ability to do splits on the watch. But 400 meters then was less than 3 minutes. When I got to the 1200 meter mark, I saw it was like, it was fast. So I think it was like 4:20 or something along those lines. And I was happy. So by the time I passed that mark, I basically just took off. And yeah, 5:22 is my end time.
So literally 15 seconds ago, finished the 1 mile. This is the time. Oh shit, that's mirrored. So this is some over speed training down a bit of a hill. Say like maybe 5% gradient on average. I'm very, very, very happy with that.
Thanks very much for watching the training vlog today. As always, if you want to follow this, please subscribe to the channel. If you could like set the notifications to get a notification when the new video comes out. There's a video out pretty much every day on the Seeker channel. They're all different. Myself and Gerf put up a training vlog each week. We also have paper reviews. We have theory of training. We have strength and conditioning coaches react. We have Q&As every few days. So please subscribe to the channel. If you want to keep watching the rest of this video, this is some unapologetic Black Labrador video here of good Seiko girl. Being incredibly happy
good
with
girl.
Her life. Thanks for watching. And as well, if you want to see training during the week, go follow me on Instagram. It's at FitzDara. Or if you just go to the Seeker Strength page on Instagram, we're only following two people. You're definitely already following Gerf.
Good girl.
And I'm the other person. Thank you.
Good girl.
Good job.
Good girl, say go. Good girl, say go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good girl.
Good girl.
Sit. Stay. Okay. Good girl. Good girl, say go. Come. Good girl. Good girl.